So.
Nice match last night. Looks like you're the new number one contender for the WWE title.
Thanks, Randy. I saw your match last night against The Miz. That was bogus, bro.
Yeah, about that. If you happen to win your championship match against The Miz, I just want to give you fair warning, John. I'm coming after you.
All right. Well, if that happens, I'll be ready. I trust you'll be ready, too.
That's your first mistake. Do not trust me.